Are you wanting a rest away from the nest? A holiday down by the sea? Do you fancy reclining and whining and dining and eating ice cream for your tea? You do? You lucky people. In July or August, you suckers. Then you'll queue for the train till you wilt with a strain. And you'll queue for a seat on the pier. You'll go to a pub, but here comes the rub. They've put up a notice, no beer. Then you'll go for a bathe, but you'll queue for each wave. You'll wish that you never left home. Do you still want to go? Right. Now, you don't want to hustle, to rush or to bustle, or you'll come back like me, looking haggard. The rule is, remember, go in June or September. Miss the crowds, and then you'll be staggered. Staggered, get it? It's not very funny, but it's in the script. But seriously, chums, you can still take a holiday even in the most popular resorts like these. If only you'd go a bit earlier or a bit later. You'll avoid all the crowds and... You can read, can't you?